I'm sorry, I guess it must be the dust.